This is Dan Wolken covering the Memphis Tigers basketball beat for the Commercial Appeal. On Saturday night, nationally televised game against Tulsa at the Reynolds Center in Tulsa, Oklahoma. A big game for both teams. Tulsa started the week one game out of first place in the Conference USA Championship race, as did Memphis. So the team's certainly trying to battle for position behind UTEP, try to somehow sneak into a conference title and get the best seed possible for the Conference USA tournament. Tulsa under Doug Wojcik has never beaten the Tigers. They've played three times each of the last 2 years. The Tigers have won all three meetings, including last year when they needed a buzzer-beating layup from Antonio Anderson in Tulsa to come out with a win. Certainly the guy you have to watch is Jerome Jordan, 7-footer, potential NBA prospect, first-team all-conference player, very good offensively in the low block. Hard to defend him one-on-one. You've usually got to commit a couple people to defending him when he gets the ball in the post, which means if he's able to kick it out, there's going to be guys open. Then it comes down to whether they have enough shooters on the perimeter to make shots and make you pay. Ben Uzo, senior, another all-conference player. He's more of a two-guard, but because Tulsa has not recruited a legitimate point guard the last couple years, he's had to play the point, struggles a little bit. Tulsa, not a team that can really get you on the perimeter because they just don't have enough talent, enough scorers on the perimeter who can create their own shot. Justin Hurt is more of a three-point shooter at the two position. When he's on, he can be electrifying. When he's off, doesn't really contribute that much offense. It's going to be a tough matchup for the Tigers. Tulsa's going to be favored. They were the preseason conference favorite for the conference title. And it's a tough assignment, but the Tigers certainly need to get a big win on the road here as they come down the stretch. This is Dan Wolken covering the Memphis Tigers basketball beat for the Commercial Appeal.